Hey, what's going on, guys? We're back with yet another video, and today we're going to be moving this thing down. Oh, this looks like an automatic, you can move that down. But welcome, people, back to yet another Sky Factory episode, and I'm so happy. The amount of views that we got on our last one was actually insane. We managed to get, 41 views on the last episode. If we keep that up, guys, don't worry about that. But by you guys telling me all that stuff and that, I can realize that people really do like my videos, and I can continue on with Sky Factory, a series I do love and enjoy a lot. But yeah. Last episode, we managed to go to the Twilight Forest, but we realized that we needed to gear up for a lot more stuff since it was Sky Factory. So, by the way, I made Invar ingots, which Invar is made alloying molten iron and nickel. Nickel is quite easy to get. It just told me. I got the nickel trapping that, and I got the cocoa beans from making a jungle tree and waiting for the cocoa beans to grow on that. So yeah, that was fun, totally fun. But yes, this pig power generator thing is really working. But we're going to need leather, so piggies, if you'd like to come to me. Sorry pig. Of course it would go in there, wouldn't it? Alright, there we go. Now we've got that. Let's put this, this in here. Put on the drying rack and we can get leather, which we're going to need leather because today we will fly. Today will be the day where we fly. Stone jetpack. That can hold 100,000 FE. So we need 2 stone, 1 stone capacitor, which is 3 stone energy cells, which is that, and that, which Invar is that. We've already got that plate. We need to make it like that. Then we get some fresh redstone like that, and we're going to need more redstone. We don't already have enough. We do not think we do have enough redstone. Do you have any more? Do we need more redstone saplings? Redstone saplings, there we go. Take that, you hopper. And then let's grab a half snat. Break these things. By the way, guys, in between episodes, I did get a crap ton of iron because we were running slow low on it and stuff. And I don't think I did upload anything. Yes, I did upload stuff yesterday. I wasn't going to upload today, but I just couldn't get myself not to upload Sky Factory. I saw the amount of views that I got in my last video, and it was insane. It just might not seem like a lot to some people, but it was a lot to me. Thank you guys for that. Oh, I really appreciate it. Yeah. We just need to keep breaking this. I love the tree farm. I'm gonna have to keep picking all the crap up in my inventory. view right here. You should have enough cobble. Yep, 64 times 28 plus 14. Let's get to. Yeah, I don't remember whether. Yeah. Let's say use this redstone block from this. Okay, we got 34 redstone. That's pretty good. Let's drop stone thrusters. Ooh. This is gonna get expensive. Enrichment chamber. We need the enrichment chamber. Enrich. Fluid enrichment chamber. Basically. How do we get osmium? Circuit. Osmium. Copper, nickel, quartz, and iron. If we just put two redstone here. It does do it. Signaling plates. How does it signal in play do? Redstone cable. We're gonna need this stuff, I'm pretty sure. But we are going to need stuff. What a stuff. So we're gonna need a metallurgic. No, that's not what I need. What do we need for the stone dusters? Stone dusters. Enrichment chamber. Okay, look like we're gonna have to do some stuff. What money is that? Alright. We've already got iron. We don't have a quartz sapling yet. We need a magma slime crystal. Slimy magma. Is there any other jetpack we can make that doesn't cost? Jetpack. Yeah, it costs osmium. Not socks. I don't want osmium. There's no other way we can get that. The meaning of them. So what's happening? What's happening? Do we need any copper? We need nickel. We need copper, nickel, and quartz. And emerald. Is there any other way we can make? We have slime balls. Wait a minute, we have slime balls. Can't we? We have slime balls. you saved. We have slime balls, and we shoot a blaze bow. Let's just get slime balls. 17 that gives you slime balls? Is this the thing that gives you slime balls? No idea. That gives me slime balls. We got slime balls. We need blaze powder. Do we have blaze powder, please? Do we need blaze powder? Yay, we have blaze powder. We're gonna get two magma cream. Wait, is that only for one? This is to get osmium, isn't it? Yeah. Okay. So we need quartz. For that, we need slimy magma mud. And this is in slime ball. Blue slime. Do we have blue slime? Wait, hang on, wait, do we just have a blue slime? Is that cool? We have a blue slime sapling somewhere, don't we? Swear we had a blue slime sapling. We gotta get milk again. We don't have a cow. The cow seed. Not done yet. What does a leather strap cost again? This is gonna be quite a long video, so you guys just get strapping. We need cat seeds. But we're gonna have to fly. So we need osmium. Need blue slime. I swear we have blue slime. Crap before. I don't know, I thought we did. Or was it a blue slime block? Wonder blue slime block. Who knows? Do not know how helpful slime balls will become when we're going to get our any system. Okay, how do we even create an any system? Any controller? Right. I mean, crystals, intelligent confuser. We are going to need that intelligent confuser. We get you by mechanicals. Right. Mineral wood, mineral essence. Right, can we make it? Oh, we already have mineral saplings. Oh, we need an inscriber, printed engineering, printed silicon, and silicon. Silicon, we get like this. Oh god. Damn. How do we get that? Quartz dust. How do we get one of quartz dust? We're gonna need a crusher as well. I feel like we already have power though. Because we have that whole line of peaks. I feel like we can power that stuff for quite a little while. Maybe we'll get this ME system by episode, can't be on this, by episode 15. I hope. Alright, so that leather should have finished, yep. This name is here. Then bring that. Okay, we got a leather strap. So next on the jetpack, we need more energy storage. Just enrichment chamber. Steel casing. Great. We have a steel sapling. I feel like we do. Do we? I don't know, I feel like I made a steel sapling. No, it's lead, machine cases. Running machine, haven't I? Cases for again? Oh, wait, yeah, for that. Right. Need steel casing, basic controller, and all that crap. Steel, osmium, and glass. Steel. Steel blend. Steel. Steel glassstone. Steel bacon. Aha, alloy furnace. Iron and crushed coal. Or just normal coal. Right, so we need an alloy furnace. Alloy furnace, brick, copper, 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 iron, easy. That graphite dust and leather, graphite ingots. Looking for coal, maybe graphite ingots. Right, so we need some coal. Cause that makes a load of sense, game. Oh yeah guys, we also have a spare energy, which we're not going to want to hold on to. And we actually need it again. Coal. Get rid of this tree. Oh, we're going to need a lot of coal. A lot of coal. This jetpack is going to take ages to get. Obviously, we need quartz, saplings, and everything we have. Wait, hang on, wait. Jetpacks. Alright. Osmium. We need truffle from that. I'm not truffle, are we? Yeah, we need copper, nickel, and quartz. We need that top sample. It's all that. Which we will need a blue slime sapling. Which we are getting the cow seeds for. Actually, we should probably make that cow seed now. To be honest. No, I just did. God damn it. Yeah, I guess that'll be enough. Whoa. That went fast. Just turn to graphite. And then let's get the graphite. Yes, that's why we need the alloy furnace. And made for graphite dust. By manufacturer. Right. So we need a copper siphon. We get that. And we get it. Really red sand. Sand in red dot water. Red dye in water. It's red dye water. Okay. Probably need red dye. It's gonna be hard to stay on track with all this crap. Only bone meal. There is okay. Still got our leather. Apparently I did that wrong. Got it. Where are the cow seeds? And then bone meal. Look how high that sugar cane's gotten. It's insane. Anyway, I'm going to have to change it. Too easy. And I don't have any food on me. So that's bad. Yeah, that's the animated. Only need you. There's the apples. Yes, we have a skeleton, that's good. Oh, you got another bone, dude. Thank you for your bones. We appreciate it. What don't we need? We need buckets. We don't really need to. We don't need that. Nor that. Oh boy, we already have red dye, I'm such an idiot. Wait, let's have more. Red dye, because we're going to need it for quite a lot of things. So let's grab that, and that, and that. There we go, and these should be filled. Some of them should be filled, or all of them. Not all of them. And then what do we need from that? Yeah, manufacturer. Truffle, not truffle, Emma. Redden, Clay, Sand, Petrified. Please, Sand. Please don't wear Sand. Please. P5 goes Sand away. What is that Sand? Is that Sand red stuff? And what is other Sand? We make Sand Seconds. Crushing Gravel Acorns. This is what we did in like day one. We haven't crushed gravel acorns in so goddamn long. It's not funny. Sand. Then we need the cobblestone saplings. Alrighty, let's do this, 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 and this. Boom. There we go, got that seed. Need that for copper seeds. Copper seeds. Not copper seeds, not copper saplings. Ding. Here it is. Clay, petrify, and crown. Okay, so we've already got the sand. And the clay is in this chest, so let's do the cobble ones in that chest. So that clay, that where's the principal one? Where? Copper amber, and chuck you in here. We've used our smeltery so much this series. That's insane. It should smelt. 10 to get the couple sapling spruce, which we got from so this could be sweet. Couple. Once this is done, we'll be all set to get our first non-beginning mission. There we go, we've got the copper saffron. Finally. Is it gonna go? Thank you. Finally. Don't we'll just go in there. Thanks, game. Appreciate it. Unless I did just get like one egg here. Yeah, it's going all into the hopper. Wait, that's okay. Because now I don't know if I want to grab you, and we need the what was it again? The fabricator, was it? No, but we will need the wood fabricator. Two diamonds, dandelion, gold, a suit covered machine casing, sitting on that top, and then just need iron, suit covered redstone. Crafted by crushing redstone against a coal block. Okay. Thanks. What do we need then? We needed the graphite. Oops. So you get the graphite and then a factor, that's it. Red, okay, we just need a couple ingots, that's it. I don't know if we'll get done this episode, but we're working to fly. Is it done yet? Molten copper. It's done. There we go. Pretty sure we need 1, 2, 4. We also need one. Great. How fun. That gives us 2 million. There we go. Let's call this. Boom, boom. Bam, bam, bam. That's easy to make. Oops. Way. Leave out. Do we have any lead anywhere? Lead. Apparently that has something to do with lead. Sorry, it's lead. Right, let me just figure that out. let's get these. That guy. Waiting, 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 waiting. Can you hurry up? Thank you. Why am I using my dinosaur for everything? Thank you, thank you, thank you. Now we can make that you here. Oh, I love doing this. It's actually worth more than small to your education. Using a furnace. We need 4. This 1, 2, 3, 4. There we go. Now we need the, what is it? Oh, I don't know. Learn its name. Manufacturer. Piston. Cobblestone and planks. We should have a lot of that. Of course. Not enough space. Now you made a manufacturer because that surely didn't take 1200 years. Ready. Alright. Need to grab one energy cable. Well, only one energy cable left. That stings. Get it, get it, get it, get it, get it. That's very good. I'm gonna get it for this thing. Hey, there you go. Getting power. Wait, do we have some meat? Wait, and here we go. There. Holy crap. We're gonna need more power. Ooh. Come on, at least make one. Yeah. We're gonna need a lot more power. Power. In between episodes, I'm gonna have an idea. It will be I feel like it might lag out a lot. The same, because that is not enough power. We are going to have to have so much more power. Everything, basically for everything. So yeah, this will take a little while. Getting the jetpack will take longer than expected. But we need to get jetpack, a lot of stuff, especially for the stone thrusters. Granted, this the jetpack. Got the stone osmium. Osmium and need quartz, copper, pure gold, quartz, and what's happening? This might take 3 parts. Yeah, scratch the episode 15 by getting the LA system. It's gonna take us at least episode 30 to get the LA system. Yeah. Blazing pot for the sun. Sulfur. I'll make the orange slime sapling, whatever it's called, in between episodes. But anyways, guys, I hope you guys have enjoyed this video. If you have, hit the like button down below, and yeah. I will do something in between episodes that is over that one. But yeah, guys, it's gonna take me. There might be a SkyFactory video for me tomorrow or Wednesday. Might be one in the morning.
Actually, it might be 1 in the morning tomorrow.
It might be 1 in the morning on
Thursday, but no one, nothing on Wednesday, so guys. Yeah.
Hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you haven't, hit the like button down below.
Subscribe and hit the bell icon down. Bell icon to get notified when I upload.
Also, comment down below what you would like me to do next. If it's a series, it's something that we play.
Peace out, people.